The Taleo Adapt is delivered with the black heel wedge pre-installed. Clinical experience shows that most users will prefer the firmest wedge due to the hydraulic motion of the Taleo Adapt. To help maintain the neutral position during bench alignment, bring the ankle into the neutral position indicated by the solid angle line on the side of the ankle and set both the plantar and dorsiflexion valves to maximum resistance. Do so by turning both screws at the back of the ankle in a clockwise direction to the end of the adjustment range. Next, place a colored sticker on the subtle alignment marking on the ankle for better visualization during the alignment process. Finally, put on the Spectra sock and don the foot shell. Now, the Taleo Adapt is ready to be bench aligned. For the bench alignment process, observe Ottobock's general alignment recommendations for transtibial and transfemoral prostheses. This video shows the specifics of aligning the Taleo Adapt using the transtibial alignment recommendations and the Ottobock PROS.A assembly device. Adjust the plate for an external foot rotation of approximately 5 degrees. With the Taleo Adapt, the heel height plate must be set to the effective heel height of the user's everyday shoe. Don't add the additional height of 5 mm, which is often done with other Ottobock feet. Position the foot in the PROS.A assembly so that the alignment reference line runs through the alignment marking on the ankle and the socket reference point. Ignore any sagittal alignment marks on the foot shell. Adjust socket flexion by rotating the socket around the socket reference point to meet the individual residual limb flexion contracture plus 5 degrees. Ensure that the ankle is still in the neutral position as indicated by the solid angle indicator line and that both valves are set to the maximum resistance before connecting the socket to the foot with the suitable adapters. In this example, the socket was pre-configured with the new Ottobock Quick Change adapter. After connecting the components, check the correct orientation of foot and socket again. For frontal alignment, ensure that the alignment reference line runs along the lateral edge of the patella. Observe the individual needs for adduction or abduction. Verify external foot rotation and reference the foot position with the frontal alignment mark on the inside of the foot shell. Finally, secure all Allen screws and check whether the ankle is still in the neutral position.